It's a challenge. 13 weeks. ZsaySmorez. Ring it.
ZsaySmorez. 13 weeks challenge.
Get up, put the fudge down. 13 weeks to lose 45 pounds. So come on.
ZsaSmorez.
Fudge. I know you're not eating fudge. Do what you never did. Get what you never had. Victory sweet. Put it down. Put it down.
ZsaySmorez.
ZsaySmorez from the ZsaySmorez 13-week challenge. For those of you who don't know, I'm ZsaySmorez, and my situation is this: I was casted in a stage play. Now I have to lose some weight because, you know, I'm a little chunky, a little plump, you know, so I meet around the bones. So I want to drop some weight so that, you know, I can really give my best in this character. So my goal: 45 pounds, 13 weeks. Now, let's make it interesting. So let's try to find new things to do, new ways of increasing our metabolism and losing the weight. So that's the goal. And as we go along this journey together, as always, together, I'm gonna give you little sneak peeks of the actors, of the rehearsals, you know, a little this and that and the other, and maybe some other people who's gonna help me along the way. Now, I went to rehearsal, okay, and my director, writer, she hands me this piece of fabric. It was a costume. This is at the beginning of our challenge. So now here I am with this dilemma: what if this thing doesn't fit? If it don't fit, you must have quit. Anywho, so I try it on. So this was me in the bathroom getting ready to try on this garment. Just take a peek. Hi, this is ZsaySmorez, the 13-week challenge. 13-week challenge. I'm at my director's house and for rehearsals, and she's giving me the outfit that I have to try on. You know, the one we're working to lose weight for. It's pretty nice. It's zebra print, and it's a one sleeve outfit, but it's very nice. So now I have to try it on. It's not 13 weeks yet, but I still got to try this on, so let's hope it at least fits. Okay? Bye-bye. Okay, so I try on a garment, okay, and it fit. Woo! Thank you. So, the garment fit, but come on, sisters, you know, clothes can't just fit us. We have to wear that. We gotta look good in it. We gotta look sexy, which means we have to work out. So let's get to work, and now let's get this stuff off of us so we can look good in that outfit. Work it. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Crazy to be going to the gym at this hour, but I gotta lose weight. Can't lose it lying here. Oh boy. Jam, y'all. ZsaySmorez 13-week challenge. I'm on my way now to rehearsal. I gotta go out to Brooklyn. Also, we have a photo session also, all the actors getting together and taking photos for the flyer and whatever other promotional things they're gonna do. So that's where we are now, and hopefully when I get there I can take more footage or whatever we can take, if we can take anything. So that's until now, 13-week challenge. I'm not sure what week we're on yet or now, but we're on our way down to rehearsal and photo shoot. Okay. It is like so noisy. Right now I'm in traffic trying to get across the Brooklyn Bridge, and you know, I'm getting a little hungry. So what I'm trying to do is eat healthy. So I have a little yogurt. Oh no, you didn't. Okay, no, you didn't pour it out on me. So I have a little yogurt here that I'm eating. It's not the most less, I mean, it's not the best yogurt because it has a lot of calories. 180 calories for this thing. I could have got one that was 80 calories, but you know, I like my yogurt creamy. So I paid the consequences for that. So just one thing that I'm snacking on is some yogurt. Not yogurt. I love banana yogurt. That is my favorite yogurt because I really can't eat yogurt because I don't like the taste of it. But I can tolerate banana yogurt. So we're doing the banana yogurt. So while I'm in traffic going to this photo shoot, have a little yogurt. Why not? Till later. Eat your yogurt too. Eat it. Yogurt.
You know that when you're dieting, you're trying to really focus and be determined on, I'm gonna lose this weight. You have people in your life who you love and they love you. Yeah, they love you. But they take you to these places you know you're not supposed to be. Such as Five Guys. You never heard of it? Go to ZsaySmorez, Five Guys. Woo, it's a restaurant hamburger spot. Delicious. Now when I first walked in and I saw the prices, I'm like, wait a minute, doesn't somebody have a value menu? A dollar for a burger? That's my price. I pay dollars for burgers, dollar for fries. If it isn't a dollar, I can't hear you. But it was really an awesome experience. Okay, and would I do it again? You best believe, after I lose this weight and I do these three shows, I'm going right to Five Guys, and I hope they open late because after the show should end about what time? Maybe 10 o'clock. I'm going straight to Five Guys and have me some of them french fries and hamburgers because it was good. But check it out, ZsaySmorez at Five Guys.
We're taking pictures and stuff.
We're taking videos, baby.
Look at me so much goofy. Are
you okay?
And then sometimes I kind of sibil out and play other stuff as well. You know, because I'm so versatile. And I can play a lot of stuff. Yeah.
Question. What character you playing? Talk to me.
Death becomes her.
This is Christian. He's hard to deal with, but we love him. You have a little garment.
No, darling. I'm in the kitchen right now, so I cannot talk.
So what are you cooking, Nellie? When the food gonna be ready?
Oh, she playing Ain't Your Mama on the pancake box.
Now for the moment of truth. The way in. Not the way in, like the way in a door, but to weigh in. It's time to weigh in, y'all. You gonna have to weigh in. Oh, I hope I lost some weight, cause if I didn't, Lord, what's our minds going to do? What's our minds going to do? I'm gonna relax. We're gonna just weigh in and see what happens. Okay. Drum roll, please.
No, I will tell you what the next challenge is going to be, but I don't want to lie to you. I want to lie. But thinking of the Brooklyn Bridge, we're going to run across the Brooklyn Bridge. Correction, we're going to speed walk across the Brooklyn Bridge. But look, not just once, not twice, four times. Who else can do that? No one. I will. And I assure you, I will have the EMS waiting for me. I'll have a tank of oxygen. I'm good. So our goal is the Brooklyn Bridge, if weather permits, four times. We're going to speed walk. Sound like fun, don't it? Maybe you'll meet me there. If you're smart, you probably won't. I may not meet myself there. No, but that is a challenge. The challenge is the Brooklyn Bridge. Okay, people.
Put the fudge down. 13 weeks to lose 45 pounds, so come on. Fudge, I know you're not eating fudge. So what you never did, get what you never had. Big, sweet, put it down.